Okay, let us see the two steps now. The same thing. I'm going to... Okay, what will happen is that... Let me update the latest values first.
To watch the full video, buy our SAP training videos at www.erptraining9.com.